Will they be just as happy with our next act?
Welcome. I love dogs doing tricks. What's your name?
Paul.
How old's that dog?
4 months.
But you can't train them to do tricks, can you? They're little.
Well, we'll have to see, won't we?
Good idea.
We'll have to see.
Let's have a look.
Okay, can you let the ducks out, Sarah? Sophy, get back. Sit. Stay there. Sophie's my backstop. When the ducks get out of control, she brings them back. And we have the young star here, and his name is Tiger, and he's about a four-month-old Australian Red Kelpie. So I'll let him go to see what he's up to. Good boy. You can see this dog, he's got that quality about him. He's got that... He can control these ducks all by himself at 4 months.
Get Buddy out.
Get Buddy out.
Show us Buddy.
Sit, Tiger, sit. Oh. Tiger, sit. Sit. Not yet. I don't need Buddy yet. I wasn't quite ready for Buddy. Here he is. And Buddy is the cutest. He's the cutest star in the show. He's only 8 weeks old. Around you go, Buddy. Beautiful work. Nice. Nice. And around he goes. He's got total control. Nice work. 8 weeks old, can we do it?
Jeez.
Can? Oh, we lost one. Now, duck wranglers, can you grab that duck? Grant, get it! My God! Someone asked me what could go wrong, and I thought... Grant, get the duck! Now get the dog, please, Grant. For goodness sake. Oh, Sarah, hold this one.
He's coming back.
Thank you. Oh. Here he comes. And we might have to ask Sophy to help. Thank you, Sophy. Can I have the duck box, please, someone? Sophy, get over. Sophy, bring him home, please.
That's it. Get
back.
Him in there, get him in there.
Stop. Sophy, come. Sophy. Yeah.
Sophy. I want to have a
pack,
please.
Oh, absolutely. I've had enough Buddy for one day. You got him?
I mean, this isn't swaying my vote at all.
Not at all, no.
Not
I can
at
imagine.
All.
Give him the red.
If he's on the desk, I'll kill you.
Good boy. He's a good boy.
I love the fact one of the ducks had had enough of show business and was getting out of here.
It's not every day you can get the host to catch it, is it?
That's true.
Look,
mate, the dogs did everything, pretty much everything you asked them to do. I thought it went really, really well.
Thank you, Tom.
Just a suggestion, a wolf in the act would be good.
No.
So, Tom.
I thought it went very well and was very entertaining. Good on you. Yes from me.
That's a yes from me. Yeah.